Pinhole leaks are caused when copper pipes begin to corrode in certain areas. What happens is minerals that travel and gather inside the pipe start to dissolve the actual copper from the walls inside the pipe. This process is more common at pipe fitting connections, but can also happen anywhere along the line as seen in this video. With the water running down the wall, it was difficult to detect the leak's actual location, so several test holes had to be made before actually finding the leaky pipe.